shown down of the big lane they call Gitchikumi. The lake, it is said, never gives up her dead when the skies of November turn green. With a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the end of Fitzgerald's laid empty. That good ship and true was a bone to meet you when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. Big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned, concluding some terms with a couple still firm when they left for
time to that ring 29 times for each man on the
Fitzgerald. The legend lives on from the Chippewan down of the lake they call Kitchikumi. Superior, they said, never gives up her dead when the gales of November come early.
Don't forget to subscribe.